During the choke, your opponent is relying on his grip strength and outstretched arms to maintain the choke. The strength of your back and shoulder muscles is greater than the applied force of your opponent's hold, so it doesn't take much to break his grip.
And the closer your hands are to your own neck, the greater the leverage.